this stressed me. I would have heard this on CNN. There's 300 million privately owned guns in the States. 300 million. It seems like the only people not carrying loaded guns are these young black guys the cops keep shooting. Leroy, why'd you shoot him? He had a gun. No, he didn't. Fuck off. No, he didn't. Whoa, what are the chances? Sorry, Steve, that's my white privilege talking. And you know, I have no idea what white privilege is, and that's the best part about white privilege. If you don't know what it is, you've got it.